Franklin County public defender posted bond after he was allegedly found with child pornography in his home. Stephen Chin was taken into custody yesterday by Grandview Heights police after a search warrant was issued for his apartment. Officers found evidence of child pornography and he was charged with two felony counts of pandering obscenity involving a minor. Chin did not attend his hearing today, but is expected to be in court next week.